Celebrations are due indeed to the magnificent landing display from the Rajasthan Royals. Look at the star there. Wow, rather than an Ajinkya Rahane putting on 98. Wow, Derek dominating that 58 and 40. Rahane kept it going 67 and 48. And Rahane came a very good part of 25 between Stuart Williams, Sanju Samson, and Edmonton. 32 and 13, they wanted the ball left with the Rajasthan Royals. Now the bowling, Vinita Kumar 1 for 38, Father Redfield 3 for 27. And Yuvraj, we must be able to get 90 over that started all for the Rajasthan Royals. You see, the 21 and Parnell came back with a 1-1 over, but they always had too much reserve with the Rajasthan Royals. So they win by 5 wickets in a ball left. And the great thing about the chase is they always keep in control of the required run rate, never letting it balloon to 11, 12, 13. 10.47 is the highest it can. And that's where it has 5 overs left. Now, where do they go on the coin straight? The Rajasthan Royals. Watch this. They've left up to 4th place. 0.4 on par with the Mumbai Indians on minute 1 rate. It's that close. Royal Challengers are on 14. The Sunrisers are on 14. So much to play for here at this year's.